Welcome to Chapter and Verse, Volume 3, a chapter-by-chapter reflection on the New Testament through poetry, as a way to strengthen your personal and family gospel study with a focus on the Come Follow Me curriculum. One chapter, one verse. My name is Michael D. Young, and today we have a text based on 2 Timothy 4. The focus verses for this text are 2 Timothy 4, 6 through 8. For I am now ready to be offered, and the time of my departure is at hand. I have fought a good fight. I have finished my course. I have kept the faith. Henceforth, there is laid up for me a crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, shall give me at that day, and not to me only, but unto all them also that love his appearing. And now the text. I have fought a good fight. I have finished my course. I have fought a good fight. There awaits me a crown full of glory and light. I have seen to my work. I have suffered my cross. I have tasted its shame. I have felt of its loss. I now offer myself, for my time is at hand. My soul shall depart as heaven has planned, to stand for the judge, to bow for the king, to thank him for taking the offering I bring. Now finish your course and fight your good fight. And labor as day gives way to the night. So lift up your heads and do not despair, for all through the fight, our Savior is there. Thank you for listening. If you like what you hear, please share.